I mean, I don't know if you've seen the CDC guidelines now, but they don't require covering on your feet. Some healthcare workers' necks can be exposed. Would you go into an isolation ward with that kind of gear on?
When I was at Emory, the nurses and the doctors that took care of me for those first several weeks, they wore suits that completely covered themselves, had a clear face shield where I could see their whole face, but they were like climate controlled suits. They had a little battery pack with a fan that kept blowing cool air on them so they could wear that suit and stay at my bedside for 24 hours a day for their entire shift. That seemed like a very safe process to me.